There's some scary news out of the medical world, and you could be at risk, especially if you're a woman.
Yeah, we're talking about thyroid cancer, and the number of cases is growing.
I started having hoarseness in my speech, and when I would lay down, I would start coughing.
Lisa Law knew something was wrong, and she was right.
Do I have cancer? And he said yes, and I went, oh my God, because I really couldn't quite believe that it was real.
It was very real. Law had thyroid cancer, which is increasing in women at an alarming rate.
It's estimated that there's about 45,000 new cases of thyroid cancer in 2010, and this is about double what we saw about 10 years ago.
So why the rise in cases in women in particular? Some point to yearly mammograms and dental x-rays.
Does that surprise you to hear that?
No, not given the extensive dental work I've had.
Dr. Weston Saunders thinks there may be something to it, too.
I think mammograms and the dental x-rays can be increasing our risk because the thyroid is very susceptible to radiation damage. And even though the amount of radiation that we get from mammograms or from the dental x-rays is small, any sort of radiation can increase your risk.
So your thyroid is right here?
Your thyroid is at the front and at the base of your neck, so absolutely, it's covered.
Dentist Sharon Reed says it's certainly given her cause for concern. Now she uses lead vest with thyroid guards when doing dental x-ray.
So this is better safe than sorry?
Absolutely. Even though, like I say, the dosage from dental x-rays is quite low, there is some scatter, and I would want to be protected as a patient.
Fortunately, thyroid cancer is treatable. Law's thyroid was removed, and she was given radioactive iodine. Her prognosis is good, and for that, she's thankful.
I feel great.
That means she has more time to focus on what's important, her husband and the three dogs she treats like kids.
And even though dental x-rays and mammograms could be a probable cause, that doesn't mean women shouldn't get their mammograms, right?
Right, yeah. If you're supposed to get your mammogram or your x-rays, you should get them done. But make sure you're wearing those shields. I think that is important to protect the thyroid when you get that x-rays.
Yeah, absolutely.